Alright, here we go guys, we are back for a new episode of Into the Now! Not at all, we are just going to the gym. I'm just so funny sometimes. No, anyways, I just wanted to give you a little update of what's happening right now. So my knee is pooped, as you know. I'm having a surgery probably in the next 4 to 6 weeks. Basically, right now we are waiting for the swelling to go down, to completely disappear. And as I said in some interviews, I'm not going to sit on my ass and do nothing and just wait for life to just go on. I'm going to train and I'm going to prepare this surgery like if it was the world champ. I'm going to train fucking hard. I'm going to be out there and I'm going to lift weight and I'm going to do a rehab to get a master at the real rehab when the real rehab will happen. You know what I mean? So let's go. Let's go train right now. Follow me into what I do. We're going to see my trainer. We're going to see Jordan at Opus CrossFit in Whistler. Jordan.
Yeah, yeah.
What do we do today?
Everything.
What's the goal here?
Well, there's two goals. One is we gotta find the deep push so that we know how to get it.
Yeah.
Into the now. And second, we gotta find our inner peace.
Ooh.
Yeah.
That's deep.
Yeah, we gotta channel.
I like it.
Yeah. Cool. And we're gonna work out a lot.
Okay, good.
We'll do lots of push pull. Chinese rows.
Chinese rows?
Yeah, they know things that we don't. As they say, genetic testing, engineering, whatever, but all I know is this shit works.
Okay, good.
So, is it PG?
What's PG?
I said the S word.
Oh,
we don't care. We don't care.
We don't give a shit.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do that.
Okay. Boom.
Boom. I think you should add a couple more. Oh, fucking it. That's what we're gonna do.
Well, it's not like you're going wagging later.
No. Thank you.
10 rounds of these. I will film the last one.
Ah! Round 10! We are fucked.
Round 10. So this is set 91 through to 100. All right, let's go, Yoann. Chest through, chest through.
Fail.
Fail.
20 push-ups.
Oh, this will be interesting. We need to make room here.
The Chinese row.
Chinese row, aka supported row. The best part is Yoann found someone crazy enough to do this with him. Zay, keep going, clang it.
Babe. Go! Goalie! Nice!
That's it, Liz!
Yeah!
Keep going! No!
Fail!
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 Alright!
No!
No fail here. Don't fail.
Ready?
20
pounds. Yep.
He grunts in French. Yeah. Yeah.
Why did we take that fail?
He didn't fail. All right, next one. No failing. These started off strict. That was back in 2018 when the workout started. Next. That's it, keep grinding. Big drive, elbow up. Side plank. And the last one on the list. You did it.
Fuck yeah.
See you tomorrow.
Thanks, Alden.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
See, now that there's no biking, I know I will see him tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Or in 2 days.
Tomorrow.
So here we go, guys. That was almost a 2 hour session. Now you know that even if you are injured, you can still find ways to go train hard and to keep yourself fit, because that's really important. And it's good for your mind. It's good for your body. And it's actually, yeah, super good to recover from injuries. Being fit is key in our life. So there we go. That's what I'm gonna do probably four times a week. This kind of workout, like really long workout, to keep the blood flow and yeah, to get super strong and to keep my strength and my fitness. And three times a week, I'm gonna go pedal, do some spinning, like same, like 2 or 3 hours on the spin bike outside on the road until the surgery, and then after surgery, we will do some rehab and stuff like that. But yeah, this is what I do right now to keep my mind sane and to be happy. Because now, look, I've just finished 2-hour workout and I'm pumped. I'm tired, but I'm pumped. It's great. So yeah, the mind is really positive right now. I'm in a good I'm in a good space, and I'm gonna keep it this way, and let's hope that it rolls that way for a long time. See you soon, guys.